gonna grab Hazel. The plumber just happens to be Hazel's boyfriend's dad, and she's been looking forward to this all week.
You ready?
Yep.
All right. We're gonna see Hazel.
Oh, I think she's coming.
Like, there she is.
Oh, I missed you, Hazel.
Oh, she's shy, bub. Oh. Playing hard to get already.
Yeah, get used to it, young fella. That was a clip from TLC's Outdaughtered. Young love, not the only thing that is going awry. This TV family, oh, you know them, you love them. The show follows the lives of the Busby family, which includes the only all-girl quintuplets on record in the U.S. And this season, we get a glimpse into how the family of now eight, do I have that right, is navigating the pandemic.
That's right. Joining us now are the stars of the show. We have Adam and Daniel Busby, along with their quintuplets, Ava, Olivia, Hazel, Riley, and Parker, and big sister Blake. Thank you all for being with us. You all look fantastic. And I know it's been a lot there in Houston. You had that massive snowstorm. A lot of people really struggled. I want to hear how you guys fared and what it was like for the kids to see snow.
You know, we actually lost power for probably only about 3 hours, which was pretty good for our area. We've had lots of friends and even some couple family members who lost power for days. So we cuddled up by the fire for those hours that the temperatures were, I think, the lowest it's ever been in our life here. But the girls did adventure out to the snow. It wasn't the first time they saw snow, because we did take them to see snow last year. We went to Wyoming. But the snow here was definitely not the snow that you go visit on vacation. It was miserably cold. It was super icy, and it was a lot of bundling up for about 4 minutes of play.
Now, you all have found, look, you found ways to manage. There's a lot of folks under one roof, but we talk about a storm you had to manage during a pandemic, but you all also took on the challenge of a home renovation in the midst of all this. Why?
Yeah, what's wrong with us?
I mean, it was one of those things. Whenever we bought this house, like, we had already had it planned. And, you know, in those early stages of the pandemic, like, we didn't, you know, you didn't really know how the year was going to pan out. And so, you know, our whole goal was to finish the renovation before the kids started kindergarten. And obviously, then the pandemic hit and it really got into full force and got locked down and stuff and just made things extremely interesting.
Well, I mean, speaking of interesting, I'm watching this video and I'm actually like, I had 5 kids in my house, but they were all different ages and not all girls. Watching them all with the hard hats and the hammers there. How'd that go? How'd that work out for you?
Oh, who loved ripping out the cabinets?
Me.
Riley.
She made a big hole.
And a big mess too, probably.
They loved helping with demo for sure.
Yeah. What's been the upside? It's been a tough time for a lot of folks. We hear, and like you said, you had it better than a lot of folks did in Houston there with the storm. But everybody's going through something in this pandemic. What do you all see as maybe a silver lining or an upside or something you've experienced given what you've gone through the past year in that type of environment, in that house?
It brought a lot of joy being able to be together, but also a lot of stress because we felt confined in our own little bubble right here, you know. So we're so big on family and friends and community. And so with all those kind of extractions taken away, we really just hounded in on, you know, just us. And, you know, it's been a while since we've been a family of eight that we just were just us, because we've always had love and support of so many people around us. And so, you know, it opened our eyes quite a bit to new things and just, you know, finding the joy in all the small things.
Yeah, I think that has been the silver lining for so many families. You, of course, had the added challenge of just how many are in your family, all at the same age, but you're doing it beautifully. We want to thank you so much for sharing that with us. Thank you to the Busby family, all of you. You were so well behaved, but I'm sure they're used to the cameras by now. Bye. Want to let everyone know, Outdaughtered airs Tuesdays on TLC. So you think just having one.
You know what? That was really impressive.
They were
thinking about
really
it now.
Well-behaved.
They were quiet that entire time.
They were just playing with each other's hair.
Wow.
Super sweet.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.